Hello friends, welcome back to Journify Overseas. Did you get bachelor equivalency for your master's degree from WES or maybe a degree from an unrecognized university? For a moment, it seems like end of your dream to settle in Canada. But wait, it's not over yet. There are other alternatives which can still help you to fulfill your dream, and in this video, we will explain you about those alternatives. But if you're visiting this channel for the first time, then please do subscribe to this channel. As you know, it is compulsory to get your ECA, that means Education Credential Assessment, for your degrees if you want to claim points for your education in Express Entry or PNP for Canada PR. Once you start the research or process to apply for Canada PR, you will come across a term called WES, or WES means World Education Services, to get your ECA. But many times people get negative evaluation report, means they either get unrecognized university or for master's degree they get equivalency as bachelor's degree, and in such case they lose some points in spite of having master's or an authorized degree. What to do in such cases? No doubt WES is the most popular organization when it comes to ECA, especially from India. But WES is not the only option. There are other authorized organizations by IRCC from where you can get your ECA done. And in many cases, it happens that the university which is not recognized by WES may be recognized by these other organizations. And for master's degree, which is considered as equivalent to bachelor's by WES, may be considered as master's by them. And you can easily secure full points. Let's find out which are these organizations and what's the process for ECA from these organizations. There are 5 different organizations authorized by IRCC from which you can get your ECA. You can also find the information of all these 5 organizations on this link of CIC, Government of Canada website. I'll mention the link in the description so that you can check it out later. So here are these 5 organizations. First is CES, which means Comparative Education Services. Second is ICASC, means International Credential Assessment Service of Canada. Third is WES, World Education Services. Fourth is IQAS, means International Qualifications Assessment Services. Fifth and last is ICES, means International Credential Evaluation Services. You can get your ECA from any of these organizations. Let us see all of them one by one. The process of getting ECA is almost the same for all the organizations. You need to create an account in their website and fill all the details, make the required payment for ECA, and then request your university to send all transcripts and verified mark sheet either via post or courier or electronically depending on the term of the respective organization with your university. There is another video in which we have explained in depth about the process for applying for ECA. Do watch that video as well later on to know the process for applying for ECA. However, there are some difference in fees as well as processing time of all this organization. If we talk about CES, that is Comparative Education Services, they usually take around 10 weeks to process your ECA. At times, it may exceed than 10 weeks. They charge $210 Canadian for ECA plus applicable courier or post charges. Next is ICASC, means International Credential Assessment Services of Canada. ICASC usually takes 20 to 30 weeks, which is the longest time among all these 5 organizations. And ICASC usually charges $200 Canadian plus applicable post or courier charges. Next is WES, that is World Education Services. WES is the fastest one. It takes around 5 weeks to process the ECA, and they charge around $220 Canadian plus applicable post or courier charges. Next is IQAS, which means International Qualifications Assessment Services. IQAS usually takes 14 weeks time to process your ECA, and they charge $200 Canadian plus applicable post or courier charges. Guys, the main challenge with IQAS is they have very limited quota per day, and they only accept limited number of applications for ECA every day. So it happens with most of the people that when they try to apply for IQAS, they usually get a message saying that their IQAS quota for the day is completed. Many people always complain that they tried for many days but still they are not able to apply for IQAS, and every day they get the message saying that the quota for IQAS is over. So if the same thing happens with you as well, you can always consider alternate organizations for your ECA. And the last is ICES, that is International Credential Evaluation Services. ICES usually takes 18 weeks time to process your ECA, and they charge $200 Canadian plus applicable courier or post charges. Now, there's one major difference between all the four other organizations and ICES, that all the organizations offer you the report in the soft copy. That means once the report is generated, you get the intimation and you can easily download the report from their website. And the hard copy of the report will also be sent to you through courier or post, but it will take some time. However, in case of ICES, you will not get soft copy. For some reason, they are not giving soft copy, they are only sending the hard copy. So that means 18 weeks of processing time plus the applicable courier time is what the total time it will take for you to get the report from ICES. So as I said, each and every organization have their different time frame ranging from 5 weeks to 30 weeks. So you need to keep in mind this time frame and apply accordingly. So that was all about this video, guys, about the alternative options for ECA. If you need any more detail about any of these organizations, you can visit their respective website, for which I have mentioned the link of all the websites in the description box. And if you need any further details about ECA or Canada PR from our side, you can definitely contact us. You can either comment us, we will definitely respond to your comment, or you can reach us through phone or email, for which you can find information in the description box. And please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much for watching this video.